3. 700 more Nevada National Guardsmen will now be joining the fight against COVID-19. Governor Steve Sisolak made that announcement today. You're looking at photos of just some of the things that they could be doing. This brings the total number of Nevada National Guardsmen supporting our state to about 800.